surprised that I should find you standing there when